All right, first set, Teabags versus Nacho 9. Oh, John Lanford catches one right away. Ben Stewart out. Oh, good action. Nacho 9 played like they did last week. This should be a very close game. Good start for Nacho 9, 5-on-4. Make it 4-on-4, 4-on-3. Oh, Ben Stewart said. All right, still T-Rex throw. Three balls from four person. Oh, bad block by Elliott. Right to the middle, too. What's up? Who, the token Chinese guy? I guess you have to have an arm to be on teabags. Well, Michael, the best ref in the league. Good block by Alf Enberg. Smart of Zach to wait, because Fenberg can catch. No idea. What, are you just shocked that they know Asian? Oh, Fenberg, yeah. I thought you were referring to that guy. I was like, what? Ooh, Chuck gets one in the thigh. Four balls on his side. He still has to throw one. Ref should actually speed up the game here. Professional athletes tired after one set. I guess he was semi-pro or something. Zach going low. Knee height. Oh, Fenberg can actually finish this. One on one. Money's on Fenberg, because he's got a quick release. Definitely a bigger arm than that guy. He's jogging for the match. This is the first set. This first set's taking 4 minutes. He's got an arm. They're on fire tonight. On fire, Alex Fenberg wins the first set for Nacho 9, 1-0.